Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use Metro TextBox. First, you need to install Metro Framework from the Nudget. The Metro Mordern UI or Metro Framework brings Windows 8 UI to .NET Windows Forms applications. Open the code behind your form you wish to skin, then make it inherit from Metro Form. Now, we will add the Metro TextBox control to Form 1, then you can add the icon, button and watermark to the Metro TextBox control. You can add a button click event to the Metro TextBox control. You can easily find and download icons from the Icon Finder website. Thank you for watching this video.